Upon initial observation, the helmets are similar to bicycle helmets. However, one version uses a series of gel or foam-based circular elements approximately 1 inch in diameter that are held in place with a net-like substrate. It protects and does not impact the user's view or play. The second version is a plastic shell design that sits above the user's head. It protects while providing unlimited airflow to keep one cool and also does not affect the user's play.